a Hobie Cat Days One Year Edition.
Hi folks, and welcome to Hobie Cat Days. Welcome back to the channel, and believe it or not, I think it is about a year since we actually started the channel, which was in the last or the first lockdown we had in Melbourne. And yeah, we've got a lot done in that year. As you've seen with the videos, we've been to Queensland, we've been to New South Wales, we've been pretty much up the whole eastern seaboard, and luckily in between COVID lockdowns. Unfortunately, we are in another lockdown again, which is number 6 for Melbourne, which unfortunately at the moment we can't see the end of, so hopefully we'll get up north for the Nationals at Christmas, although the way things are going, it is not looking good. As I said, not too much news to share because basically each day consists of getting out maybe for a run, maybe a bit of surfing when we can. We were doing some sailing, but that's been shut down now, so all we can really do is get out here in Western Port. We've walked to Sandy Point, which is absolutely gorgeous. You can see French Island over there, obviously cows over there, which is absolutely beautiful, and hopefully very soon we'll be able to bring you some racing. Again, hang around, we're going to bring you all the best clips from the last year, and again I'd like to thank you for your support for the channel, but also for just getting out of your Hobie Cat and sending it. There's just such a huge collaboration and community around the world, but also building in Australia, and I look forward to another good year of bringing you as much footage as possible and answering any questions you might have about getting into Hobie Cat sailing. Enjoy, we're just out at Summers, so again, no sailing at the moment, but we'll bring you some of the best footage from last year.